Hey everyone, it's Becky. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, please make sure to hit that subscribe button. This video is another Q&A video. So like my last Q&A, if you have a question, regardless of what it is, please go ahead and write it down in the comment section and I'll answer it in my next Q&A video. First question comes from On a Journey Life, and she asks, can you start doing outfit of the day or makeup tutorials? And I would love to. I'm thinking about filming a hair tutorial this weekend, and then pretty soon I want to film a spring makeup tutorial. So let me know if you guys would be interested in that. I love doing makeup, I love doing hair, I love shopping. So let me know if you guys want to see that. The next question is from Lynn Crowder. She says, you mentioned in a video that you sing opera. Can you sing for us? Yes, I can, but I'm not gonna do it in this video. I'm actually currently learning how to play the guitar, so I think in a couple weeks I'm gonna play and sing for you guys in a separate video. The next question is from Christina Ballard, and she asked, what degree are you getting and what do you wanna do? So my degree is in arts administration. I minored in vocal performance, so I love to sing. I'm very artsy, so I would love to run a theater, an opera house, ballet, museum, or I want to raise the money, or event plan, marketing, or educational outreach. It's a very broad degree, so you know, I'd be willing to try out different things to see what I like. So I'm excited to see where I end up. Isn't Chester so cute? He's getting tired. It's getting ready for his nap time. The next question is from Kateria Ketty. I hope I pronounced that right. She said, what is your favorite makeup brand? My favorite expensive makeup brands are Urban Decay and Tarte. Cheaper, I really like e.l.f., L'Oreal, CoverGirl, Maybelline, just stuff like that. But I really only buy the expensive stuff during like the Black Friday sales and just try to stock up. Donna Galvin asks, are you having a giveaway soon and can you give away the savings folders? Yes, the second I get to 1,000 subscribers, I'm having a giveaway, and one of them could be that you win a savings folder or a gift card, makeup, I don't know, I haven't thought too much about it, but leave your suggestions below for what you'd want to win. But the second I hit 1,000 subscribers, I'm having a giveaway, and right now I want to say I have like 919 subscribers, so if you haven't subscribed yet and you're watching, hit that button because there's going to be a giveaway soon. Donna also asked what my boyfriend is majoring in. He is majoring in biology right now. He really either wants to be a lawyer or a physician's assistant. So he's kind of exploring a bunch of those classes to see what he likes. And Donna also asked, how long have your boyfriend and you been together? We have been together for about 2.5 years, and we were talking for a year before we even started dating. So, been together 2.5 years, but we've been in each other's lives for about 3.5. So that's all the questions I have today. If you have a question for me, comment below, and I'll be sure to answer it in the next video. Thanks, guys. I'll talk to you later. Bye.